Bilbo.
You got Bilbo? That's one of the only Moogles I didn't get. Say hello to Snuffles.
Hi, Snuffles.
This is a joke, right? I mean, you guys don't really think those things are cool. Do you?
Come on, Buster. He just doesn't get it.
Does your Moogle like to sit under lamps? Mine does, but I was worried about him melting.
What the fuck?
Francine, you're not gonna believe what Buster and Muffy just bought.
Oh, Arthur, you should have seen your expression when you sat on Archie.
Archie? Archie? You bought one too?
Sure, why not? It was worth it for that gag alone. You look so woogle-less. I got two Archies. You can have one. Here.
No thanks. I don't need one of those dumb things.
If you don't want to have fun, okay, it's a free country, but don't take it out on my Woogle. Did that mean boy hurt Archie?
It's a fad, Arthur. A popular fashion that briefly captures the imagination of a community.
What?
The fuck?
Fun equals you times me squared.
Oh. Fuck?
Oh, this is a disaster. No one will notice the difference.
After that, everyone called me the head. No more you-know-whats.
Hey!
I'll take one! We join you?
What's that?
It's my Woogle. His name is Charles.
Charles? I don't think so.
Okay, I don't know his name, but it's a Woogle so I can play, right?
Arthur, Woogle stretch like a snake. And they shimmy and shake. And they bounce like a ball. And they say something cute when you give them a squeeze.
I love you!
Hey, Arthur, you bought one of those poogles?
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 Ew!
I knew it was a poogle all along. I meant to buy a poogle. It's not a poogle. It's a pet rock.
What's it do?
It rocks.
Ah? Poor Arthur. Not having a woogle has messed him up bad.
Hey, cool rock.
After school, you'll get to visit Muffy and all her Woogle pals. We can sit by the pool. Won't that be fun?
Oh, hi.
I'm gonna talk for a sec, okay, Bilbo? Bilbo says hi.
I was wondering, do you think it's possible that Woogles aren't good for you?
What do you mean?
It!
Where can I get a copy of
Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets?
Cabbage of Mayhem Collectibles? No. Cabbage of Mayhem Fan Club? No. Let's go bowling with cabbages? This is ridiculous!
You've just received an instant email.